I shall demonstrate my computer skills.
I gotta go to the Grim Graveyard. Oh gosh, that was dumb. I gotta go to the Grim Graveyard and do something, I guess. I don't know. Is it this way? Let me see. Layer Lane, Rocky Ramp. What the heck? Grim Graveyard, West Layer Lane. It's up here. All right, kid. What do you want from me? The IRS called and told me to help Turnip. Help Boy Turnip. And I'm going to assume that's you. Yeah, I'm Boy Turnip. My shovel. Why I make my living with this darn thing. All right, fine. If you want it so bad, you're going to have to work for it. There's some rich folk buried deep in the graveyard. Help me find them and I'll give up my shovel. We grave robbing now? Never said I made a living. My living with a strong set of morals. Oh, so it's... Yeah. If you're in, let's get going. Here comes this honest day's living. Uh-oh. That don't look good. I'm gonna ask you what's good. Jeez, I forgot how foggy it can get in here. It's going to be tough to get through. Oh yeah, I'll just make you figure out the way. That is, if you want this shovel. What the? Maybe go to talk to that dumb-looking pumpkin? I hate dumb-looking pumpkin. Go to where the trees rot, or you'll return to the bot. What? Bottom. Like, you'll leave. It's a riddle, okay? Where the trees rot, or you'll return to the bot. I want to return to the bot. Let me see what happens. Oh, they kick me out? Oh, no. This is one of these. Okay, okay, all right. I see how it is. Let me use this, see what's good. Ooh. Didn't think I could do that. That's pretty epic. Okay, I'm digging up graves right now. This is so sad. Bro, I feel like someone should, like, stop me. Oh, what is that? Fancy. I got a top hat, dude. Look at this. Oh my goodness, I'm spiffy. I'm literally oh, yikes, that's a ghost. Okay. I shouldn't be able to do that. I'm sorry. I just dug up their graves and now they're coming after me. Okay, we gotta go to the place that rot. There he is. I can smell that happen. Okay, we got him, we got him. Blow up. Blow up. Now what this guy got to say? The direction to go that's the best, well, rhymes with best. So east. Listen, man, it's hard to come up with good riddles. So I'm gonna go east real quick. Oh. I knew that. I knew that. No, like I knew that. Okay, so let's go this way and then where's that other where is he at? He left. Is that a baby? We don't like those. Hey mom and dad, I don't know why I'm writing you while you're 6 feet under. Okay, that's, I don't know if I might be done here, but I just wanted to say thank you for leaving the farmland to me. It'll be a great place to raise the kids. Honestly though, couldn't you have paid off the debt before you passed? The taxes on the farmhouse are absolutely insane, and on top of that, it seems like you guys took out a second mortgage. Oh geez, well at least you're living rent-free now. P.S. I've brought some photos of the kids. Well, that's morbid. Leo Beast, you know what I'm saying? Okay, I missed it. I was just trying to go like this. Because I feel like he's in here. He's dumb. Wait, he's got to be in here somewhere. That's a ghost. Okay. No, where are you at? There's too many ghosts. Why is he in the very last one that I went to? There's no way. Unless you want to join me below, seek the truth where it's yellow. Bug off, dude. It almost rhymes. So seek the truth where it's yellow. Oh gosh, that was dumb. I'm pretty smart. Let me see. I'm hoping it's here. Yep, clearly. Let's just read this and see what's good. Field log. This area seems to have the remains of humans. Everything they left behind dwarfs our technology and abilities, so they sure were something. Humans. I've never seen those. You want to be right, you better get out of my sight. Not trying to be mean, it's the riddle. Oh, okay. So, if I want to be right, I gotta get out of his sight. Like, what does that mean, bro? Wait, like over here? Which one can you see? Because you chilling next to the tree. blood. You tell me absolutely nothing. Okay, look, so like, I have no clue where I'm supposed to go. I have to get out of your sight, is what you just is what bro just said. Let me see. I'm probably gonna need this then. Oh, it's not the right one. No, I messed it up. I can't get there in time. I got it. Yes, I'm literally him. Like, you can't make this stuff up, bro. I'm just too goated. Like, look at this. I made it. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. Why are there so many people here? What do you got to say, bro? You've been quiet this entire time. I think only one of these pumpkins is being completely honest. The rest seem like they're lying about the direction, who they believe is a liar telling the truth. What did you just say? My brain hurts. Just figure it out. I'm just going to go with the first one, I think. Oh, did that work? Whoa, bro. I'm actually him. Okay, let me just. Yeah, bro. How did that work, though? I just bypassed everybody's soul. Give me that. I want that. Can I take that? I can't take that. So that's messed up. Is this the right place? Am I here? I think I'm here. Give me that. No, don't give me that. Get out of here. Hey, every time one of them comes through, like, all of them just start coming. Pause. You know what I meant? Jeez. Get away. You know what? I'm just going to dig up everybody's graves because I'm mad. I'm very, very angry. Y'all need to rest in piss. That's, I should have said that. So like, oh snap, kiddo, we struck the mother load. Now that I have a brand new shiny golden shovel, I guess I don't need this hunk of junk. Well, give me the golden one. I want that. I found it. Take this. I'll get rid of that gross soil sword for you too. Free charge. Ooh. A mighty weapon hits harder and can pry open bunkers. Ooh. I wanted that though. I guess it hits harder. All right, so I gotta get out of here. Well, easy way to do that is to hit one of these numbers. Nice, we out of there. Okay, so this is all I need to open the bunker, right? That's kind of gas. Let's do it. Let's see what's really going on then. Does it hit harder? Because I know it took one hit for them, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Looks like dude's chilling. He's having a good time. Good old time. Oh, the bunker's this way. What are you doing? Can I cut the trees? Yeah, I can. There ain't trees, bro. Why are they in here? Where did they go? Did they leave? Oh, nice. Okay, we just had to hit it. Oh, this is a bomb bunker. What should you do in a radiation emergency? Stay informed, stay prepared, and stay tuned, you know? Let's just rip that because that's not valuable information. What is that? Is that a person? That's a person. Where are you running to? Nah, bro. What do you mean? What do you mean by that? What the heck? Yeah. Jeez, they jumped me. There wasn't no need for all that. What the heck? She went in there, didn't she? But I want to see what's in here. What the ham sandwich? Diary entry. After being in this bunker for so long, I've gotten so pale. I can't wait to see the sun again. Oh, this is like people. Oh, hair dye. Nice. That's pretty cool. I'm scared. This is not it, bro. What was those cans doing? What the? Looks like a fruit. Oh, geez. Everything just caught fire is crazy. I gotta put this on so I'm ready. I'm strapped. Where they going though? They locked it. Ain't no way. Okay. All right. That's great. Let me just hit this for the ones. I put that out. That's crazy. What the? Why am I on fire? What the Sam Hill? Oh, y'all got the chill. Bombs dropped. We're going to stop the virus. Look at the mushroom giant. That's messed up, bro. I keep getting caught by that fire. It's crazy. What is that? Diary entry. I've been so bored down here. We stocked up on everything but entertainment, so we've been watching the same few movies on repeat forever. Why do they keep running? Oh no. What is this? Jeez! I knew it was gonna jump me, but like I didn't think it was gonna jump me. Like, oh my gosh, bro, that was messed up. just go like this, and then try to stay away from that, because I don't want it. Oh, I need that, whatever that is. I don't care. That's how you do it. Oh, nice, it's a hazmat suit, okay. So it protects me from fire. What is this? I don't know or care. I'm gonna go like this real quick. Oh, I can get fire, dude. It's okay, okay, that's gas, I'm not gonna lie. Open this up. What's in there? Huh, what's in there? Bro, I need to know what's in there though. Dear diary, what's popping? It's Liz again. It's day, what, 1,105? I thought we would be back home by now. The family is driving me crazy. I feel like you're the only one I can open up to, you know? I really miss Matt. I'm hoping when this is all over and he gets home that things can go back to normal. P.S. See you tomorrow, diary. Yeah, that's just a random sheet of paper. It's not really a diary. I hate to break it to you. What's in here? I need to know. Let me switch it back. Don't do that. Let me catch on fire and then like burn this down. It's not gonna work. Good night. Whatever. Okay, let's dip. Let's dip. Oh yeah, I didn't do too much. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Okay, I don't know what y'all trying to do. Don't do too much. I gotta fight this guy. Dang, I swung, but it wasn't enough. That's crazy. Let me just hit this real quick. What is that? What did I just... I was moving different. I didn't like that. Wait a minute. I gotta do this. And then burn that down, you know what I'm saying? It's a whole lot of hearts. Cool, okay. I keep pressing the wrong button. That's on me. Push this here. Push this here. You mean no way, Jose. Stop pushing the wrong button, dude. Okay, hit that. You still pushing the wrong button, it's crazy. Get up here. Oh my goodness. You can't get right. Gotcha. How you feel about that? Crazy. Okay, I gotta do this. You pushed the wrong button one more time, it's over for you. Did I roll and then it went away? It's over. I quit. No, I'm just kidding. Let's get it going, bro. Come on. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have rolled. Just run it up. Yeah. That's what. How did it go out when I roll? It's crazy. I meant to push that button. Okay, get over here. Wait. I can't get them. They keep dipping on me, bro. I can't catch them. I'm just a turnip. Dad left the bunker last week to scout what's been happening above. I don't know what he saw, but he hasn't been the same since. Oh no. This is a boss. Oh no, this is a boss. This is a boss. You know what I'm gonna do? Why are you looking at me like that? Why are you looking like you looking? Come here, you. Oh gosh. Okay. What the? That is a human being. Oh gosh. Liz, the mutated human. Nah, Liz. Chill. Wait. Let me go like this. Get away from me, Liz. Hey, yo, Liz, chill out. Can we talk this through? Liz, can we talk this through? No, get this on me. No, stop. Do it the right way. Liz, we can't just talk this through. Liz, are you telling me we cannot talk this through? Liz, that hurt. You can't be doing that, Liz. No, do this right, quick. Get up there. Catch it. Nope. Liz, don't do this. Liz, stop it. You're hitting like a truck. Jeez. She hits like an actual truck though. Liz, chill out. chill. Just think about this, Liz. Wait, I'm gonna die. Liz, think about this. Liz. Can we talk this out? That's not the one. Oh gosh, I'm gonna die. Jeez! Whoa. I'm about to die like crazy. Liz, make it stop. Liz. No, Liz, please. She about to clap me. Come on. Get out of here. Jeez. Hit it. Come on. Hit it before she gets there. Okay. Get away. I don't want to fight her because she's scaring me. I don't like this. Oh, I died. That's crazy. Well, let's retry that. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh gosh. Let's do that again. Oh goodness gracious. I'm gonna do that and then I'm gonna do this. Okay. Let's not die this time. I actually died. It's okay. Let's just do this right. Catch on fire, and then she can't touch me. I think hopefully she missed that. Crazy. Is there something I can like make her hit? I don't know. Switch over there. Pick up. Jeez. Oh, I messed up. All dumb. Chill out with it. Oh my goodness, I keep jumping in that. Give me that. Jeez, she got more reach than me, it's crazy. Okay, I can't let her touch me with that, like when she's in that enraged state or whatever. Get it right. Like that. And then I get up on her. Jeez, I got smacked. That was not it, bro. Hit her. What you doing? Oh my gosh, I tried to get out and it didn't work. Jeez, got him. Okay. Ooh. I was getting worried for a split because she was going crazy. Who in the world is she? This fruit gives another heart. Nifty. So I just killed a human. Yikes. That's... Wait, they in that room? No. Oh, it's a laser pointer. Shoots a red laser beam. Fancy. So they in there? I mean, I guess it's good that they in there, you know, like in that they don't get clapped by whatever. Yeah, it's crazy. Why is the sounds going wild? I don't like this, bro. Why is it getting devious right now? I'm so scared. What is going down? Let me get out of here, bro. I'm scared. Yeah, the hey. This dude, this just ain't, there ain't no way, bro. Alright, we gotta give this laser pointer back to this old fart and then figure out what's good. Yes, the laser pointer, the final piece to my master plan. That didn't sound evil. You really thought I would give you back the deed to your greenhouse? Ha 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 ha. I didn't really think that. I thought I was just doing this because I owed taxes and I was evading them. You really are an idiot, just like your father. Do you even know what's even underneath your own home? What are you talking about, bro? This is pathetic, the Turnipuccino legacy left to this dingus. Get out of my sight. I bet even the infamous old man Lemon won't help you now. What?